Hey, y'all, today I'm just throwing a little something together with pico de gallo chili. Start by making your pico de gallo and chill in the fridge about 30 minutes. The recipe and directions how to make homemade pico de gallo is in the description box below this video. You can also make your own homemade chili. I'm using some Cincinnati chili here, or you can use leftovers. But today I'm going to be using Hormel chili with no beans. Just add that to a saucepan, along with some drained and rinsed red kidney beans, diced onion, and I like to add a little Fritos to any kind of chili I eat. Then just add your pico de gallo, and if you want to add a little bit more meat, hey, this is great for the kids. Cut up some hot dogs, warm them and sear them in an air fryer, and then add those to your chili. Bowl up, garnish with a little white onion, some grated cheddar cheese, and enjoy a little different way, easy to make, pico de gallo chili. Thanks so much for stopping by. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye-bye, y'all.